what you're going to do is just take a straw and you blow into the glaze. And sometimes if the recipe is not quite right, the bubbles won't either blow up well enough, and then we have to kind of tweak it. But generally speaking, you blow in and make them billow out over the top. Kind of like that. And then you take a piece and you lay it so that the bubbles pop. You don't want to lay it so far onto it that the ring of the cup comes.
Mm-hmm. See that? Mm-hmm. Thank you. I'm filling in.
So these bubbles kind of pop really quickly, so I might need to add some water so that they stay a little bit more. And then if you want to do other colors, you can.
Oh, great. Thank you.
Okay.